My mom used to worry about me because I was taking apart every present that I got. I had this old door alarm and I wanted to see how it worked. My mom thought I was destroying everything on purpose, but I was trying to see what was going on inside of them. We used to have a bunk bed. Whenever we would change sheets, there'd be this huge pile of parts and plastic and sometimes even glass and screws underneath there. My grandpa thought that I was doing something like an engineer and that I had the mind to do more. He introduced me and Phil. Phil was one of those kids that took things apart. We started experimenting and we built a scope out of a printed circuit board that we found online. It took us about 3 months. We worked on it every Saturday. There was a lot of excitement. I wanted to bring it to school and show to friends. When I was going down the hall, I was like, oh, what if I mess up? But I went into my classroom. Mostly I felt excited. It was working very well. They wanted to come up and see it. They were asking me like, oh, what is this? And what does it do? Someday I hope to make an electron gun that could measure the distance of stars. It's not like you have a limit. It's an infinite list of what we could do in the future.